It's 4:25 a.m. June 19th. 4:25 a.m. June 19th, 2019. What's happening at this trailer and on this road is they're trying to erase my DNA and outsource it, okay? They put a chip in my neck, one in my spine and my coccyx, and they have me keyed to that man over there, okay, so that he can override my DNA. The species, because they're a weaker species, pale skin, you know, however they are, they cannot contain the sun. So what they're doing is trying to override and erase my DNA like I don't exist. India, are you aware of this? This is how worlds got destroyed and skies got destroyed, by them doing this to very, very ancient lineages. And these people have gotten very cocky. Now that they think that they can murder me, now that they have the codes to cure cancer. President Trump is already talking about he has codes for, we have the cure to cancer, and we have the cure to this and that, because they have interstellarly traveled and hit my abode with a disintegration weapon. They can't stand that the origin of the cosmos is someone that looks like me. Okay? Galactically, something will need to be done, because there's no way in this hell, this Naraka, this Patala, that this is going to be allowed, this type of abuse of my subtle bodies, my blood. I will not allow life extension, okay? That means 7 billion of you beings on this planet will perish, because Brahma has already sacrificed himself out there in the ocean, the cosmic ocean. That video of iPet Goat was showing you how they were, what their plans were, with the Jesus, with the going across the water into that light kingdom. In Revelations, it talks about no need of the sun or no need of the moonlight, because they're trying to get into the abode of Vishnu, or the Vaikuntha planets. That's what they're trying to do, India. Do you understand this? This is going to turn out very bad for that region over there in India, if India armed forces does not get involved, okay? Narishima or Narishing is not just the avatar, lion avatar of Vishnu. It's the lion forces of India. When I say lion, I mean L-I-O-N, forces of India, is going to have to get involved with how they use this contraption to house me, so that they can drain me and code all of my genetics, all right? I have literally seen Krishna, literally seen the real Shiva, literally have seen my Durga. And that's why they have a secure team, because they are breaching. President Trump is the worst type of criminal, okay? These beings are cyborg. They're not, they want life extension with an extended consciousness on CD. That cannot be. When it said in the Kali Yuga that a portion of the divine would incarnate, they said a portion, and Vishnu says, when things get really bad, I incarnate myself on this Patala to rectify what, to lift it up or to rectify it. All right? So, when it says a portion of the divine, that's because there's tatavs that they have gone out and seized and harmed. And I'm sure they've already invaded India. This Illuminati is not even human, okay? It's a priest class of rapists of the Vedic culture. So something has to be done, okay? I'm not interested in sustaining this surreality that they created through breaching the dreamscape, okay? They know the locations of the cosmic body, all right? This is way over the head of some of you beings. I know this, some of you people. But what me living here in this trailer is all about them literally raping me of my DNA and my genetics and physically raping me, okay? And this sky that we're enclosed in, it ain't even real. This is just covering up that I'm stuck in this little location. And the rest of the cosmos is about to do something about this, because you can't destroy the origin of the cosmos and think that you're going to have life extension and perpetrate a lie for eternity. That just won't happen. Y'all have a blessed morning, people. The NaraSingh forces of India need to get involved.